I'll be ranking Burger King.
I remember, close your eyes. Every time Ramon says this word,
it's a good burger. Tastes good. Good.
I'm gonna hit Ramon with some water in his face.
Let's get started. I got the world famous flame grilled Whopper.
Oh yes, I love a Whopper. Yo, it kind of looks really sad because you can't even see the meat, but I swear it's there.
On this side, there's some meat. There you go. So actually, this is a nice sized burger.
And it's like the Whopper is juicy too. It's not dry like that Mr. Beast burger.
We'll see about that.
Sesame seed bun, dude.
That's a mouthful right there. And the bread is a little on the like flimsy side. The meat tastes great. I really like the raw onions in this. I'm not blown away by it.
You're not?
I'm not.
You know what? You're over there touching the burger so much. I still want a bite of that burger.
Let me know what you think.
Let me see.
This one got that, was it flame grilled?
I don't know. It's just good.
It is a good burger. I think it's good. Like I said, I think it's a good burger.
You're gonna make your mouth water?
7.5. Okay, that's solid.
That's a working man's burger right there. I have the chicken fries, and I like these.
Dude, everyone does.
I like chicken, and I like fries.
Put them together? Chicken fries.
You get a chicken fry. This is genius, dude.
It's good. It's tasty.
It's real chicken meat.
Well, I don't know if it's real chicken. We don't know that.
It's called a chicken fry, so it's made of chicken. I know you want one.
I want the sauce, though.
What sauce?
You ain't got no sauce?
I'm just ranking this, not the sauce.
Okay.
The breading has the flavor. It has something, but it's good.
Can I have some of that in there?
It's because they were a little dry.
Yeah. My eye is not dry anymore.
I feel so bad. I'm sorry.
You shouldn't.
I don't. I'm lying.
Me and chicken fries, we go together like this.
And I like the little chicken on the front of the packaging. Look.
But these are good. These are great. And you know I had to do it to you.
And you know I had to do it to you. It's a 10, baby.
It's Woo! A 10. No complaints whatsoever. I can eat them without the sauce. I can eat them cold. Okay. Just end the video.
Just end the video.
End the video. So now I have the impossible Whopper.
Okay, I've never had this. This is going to be a new thing for me.
With cheese.
Looks meatier than the other one.
This one like looks nicer and cleaner. Smells like a burger.
That's not the whole point. You're supposed to take a bite and go, that's impossible.
It's just good.
Damn.
This isn't meat.
What about some of this? I was trying not to hit the burger because I was like, I want a bite of that.
I think I might like it better than the original Whopper, actually.
Oh my God.
I don't know what I expected, but it tastes like meat.
Bro, that ketchup and pickles and onions.
It's good. Like, it's good. I don't know what it is, but it's delicious.
3.5.
That's a good burger.
That's a whole more point.
It's a whole point better.
It's a whole water. Wait, hold on.
Whoa.
Okay, I just wanted to get the hat. Hey, the hat was making your hair look bad. That's why I did that part.
But this impossible burger, it tastes good. Like, I'm mad. Dude, I haven't had this before.
I'm just mad that, you know, that it just, we haven't had it before, like you were saying.
Yeah, that water's good too.
Dude, it is good, huh?
Yeah, I just like water in my face.
Dude, who doesn't? Like, I wish you had a soaker, dude.
Me too.
Don't get him one.
Ramon, didn't you want to say something?
Oh wait, yeah. Make sure you subscribe to this brand new channel, The Gorilla Peck, because we're sending 3 random subscribers a bag of Takis. If you're a real one, you'll subscribe right now. So now I have the Burger King French fries. The thing I like about these, they're a little thicker. You see the size of that thing?
The little thickums.
It's fluffy on the inside, crispy on the outside.
What about the salt ratio?
I don't taste much.
Yeah, they're kind of sad. They're not depressed.
No.
But like they recently cried or something, you know?
You could tell. They're a little soggy.
Yeah.
Maybe from the water?
Maybe.
Maybe.
I don't know what water that might be.
It's an okay French fry. It's solid.
No way. 7.5. That's what you rated the Whopper.
And it's solid.
It's not solid.
What do you mean?
We said they were sad.
You said. I said they were fluffy. I said they were crispy. I just said they needed a little salt.
Now you're pissing me off. I would give it 6.5.
Well, this is Ramon ranks, not David ranks.
If I didn't care about the rules, I'd soak you right now, dog.
I got the 1979 original chicken sandwich.
Chicken sandwich.
After school, my mom would pull up, give me one of these bad boys, and I'd smile.
Damn, she had money, dude.
I'm a king. Can you blame her? It's long. It's not like a burger. It's a sandwich, you know?
No, that's super long to me.
It's up there. It's got your bread, some lettuce, a chicken filet and no sauce on this side.
Damn, that's kind of sad. They should have sauced up both sides.
They should have sauced, but let's see.
Come on, King.
What if it doesn't need it? It needs it.
Yes. I feel like it gets good in the middle. Now you're like, there's too much sauce.
Like, I just bit a lot of mayo with some chicken.
Is it good?
I'm not quite liking it as much as I remember. Because, like, this was a good memory for me.
Damn, it doesn't hold up to your childhood. Hold on, you got something right here.
Oh, yeah. I'm not really feeling this.
Yeah, the flavor's lacking.
It's a little off to me. I don't know.
Oh, it's because this chicken's from 1979. It's old chicken.
It's not old. It's aged. Now I'm kind of mad.
You know, now he's getting mad.
I was filled with nostalgia, excitement.
Ruin your childhood. A two. Oh, he's mad.
They're lucky it's barely edible. They had all these years to perfect this, and they made it worse.
Come on, King. Consult with the King.
We wipe off, not tears, but some moisture around my face.
Hey, man, you were crying about that it wasn't that good anymore.
Yeah, it wasn't that good, but this should be better. The Burger King Bacon King.
Oh, yeah, that one looks massive.
This looks... Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's the
key. And they're not stingy with the bacon?
How many slices is that?
Five? It's like five. It's like four here, one here.
Just thinking about it, okay.
One more bite, let me see.
Yeah, take another bite. Sesame seed bread.
Okay. Would you like to try it?
I'll try it. I just saw when you told me, like, would you like to try it? Like, a bunch of the water from your beard just like...
I was like... I'm just drilling. I feel like it's lacking a little flavor.
I agree. It's like the Whopper and the Impossible Burger had this like taste to it. Like this one.
This one's like desaturated almost, yeah. You know? It's missing that oomph.
It feels like it just has mayo.
It's not hitting like I wanted to.
I thought it was going to be bae because it's bacon.
It's nay. It has everything it needs to succeed.
Yeah. I feel like the King's losing it, dude. He's been on the throne too long. Whoa. Ramon's angry.
The Bacon King. How do you mess something up with bacon?
And this item is called Bacon King. It's got to be like top tier.
It has to be top three items that they have. I don't know, King.
The King's having a tough reign. He's been on the throne too long.
They need a Burger Queen. How about that?
Ooh, let's go.
This looks like the 1979 original chicken, right?
It looks exactly like it.
But there's an eye here. It's not for impossible. It's for Italian.
Whoa, so he's an Italian king. Whoa, we're finally getting backstory.
So this one's a little different. The bread's the same. Chicken in there, melted cheese. And this one does have sauce on the other side.
Oh, let's go. Like marinara, what is that?
Smells kind of like marinara, yeah.
Okay, I'm kind of scared for you on this one.
It does not smell bad.
I feel like you have to take a bite from the middle to get like the middle sauce. I know it's unconventional. There we go. Tell me it's better, dude. Come on.
Yeah, it's better. It's not hitting home for me.
Bro, no way, dude. How are you eating that?
It's better than the other one.
But it's so bad.
I don't think it's horrendous.
Dude, I'm not a dramatic guy. Give this to your cameraman right here. I swear they'll quit right now.
Angel, be honest now.
See? I'm telling you, it's what bad. The heck? Look, he's gonna quit now. You just lost an employee. The food is toxic.
Burger King, bro.
Bro, and I love Burger King because I love the Whopper, but that is bad.
I really don't think it's that bad. Like, this reaction, it's not good. I'm not going to get it. I'm not going to say go buy it, but...
You're right. Just in case I ever get sponsored. Guys, it wasn't me. And if I don't ever get sponsored, I'm blaming Ramon. So that was why I did that right there.
And then, like, the chicken just opening up.
I don't want to look at it, dude.
This is what nightmares look like.
That's my sleep paralysis demon now.
Yeah, right. It's a little better. I think it's a little better.
Dude, you're lucky you didn't have the other one.
Oh, no. The other one was bad. If you want a challenge, try that sandwich. This is the Burger King crispy chicken.
Dude, that looks thick.
It looks nice. Let's see.
Dude, if this is using the same chicken, I'm going to be so mad.
It looks different. This looks like that Popeye style. It looks kind of cute.
Yeah, the bun looks nice.
Yeah, that's a nice bun. Burger King got some nice buns.
Yeah, the king of squats.
Mayo, tomato, some lettuce. The king loves his mayo.
I feel like he's enjoying that.
Way better than the previous ones.
Oh, thank God.
Miles ahead.
Oh, my God. Thank God.
Chicken.
Shacken.
Crispy.
Crispy.
And it has lettuce, so it's healthy. What more do you want?
The lettuce cancels out that it's fried.
You're going to like this one. If you don't like this one, soak me just because.
Okay. Yeah, it's not good.
I didn't say it was the best thing on the menu. It's a very average chicken sandwich.
Very average.
5.5.
I would give that. Yeah, there we
5.
go.
5.5, you know?
I might give it my height, 5.7 and a half.
The Burger King cheeseburger.
That is the smallest burger. Ramon just said it was a cookie, and I believed him.
It looks like a little cookie. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, burgers are getting smaller.
Wait, it's called Burger King, right? And what's in right now? Short Kings. This is for the short kings out there, bro.
Here. I'm not short, so, like, I can't eat this. Let's try it out. I'll be a short king for a day.
Oh, look at that.
This is so cute. They're not stingy with the bacon.
Yeah, they're not.
At the Burger King. But let's see if it's full of flavor.
I bet it is.
You're right.
I knew it. Let's go. Oh, good.
It's good. Size doesn't matter, bro.
Size does not matter.
It does not matter. Doesn't matter if you're short, you're tall, you're skinny, you're bigger. As long as you got some flavor in you, that's all that matters. That's an 8.
Let's go. That's an 8.
I got the good stuff. I got the chicken nuggets.
Ooh. Everyone's go-to meal when they're hungry, but they're not that hungry.
No sauce. We're just seeing how this nugget tastes by itself. Oh, it has a little distinct smell, but it's not bad.
It smells like wet beard. Did you drip on this?
I like the crispiness.
It's good crispy.
The chicken, it tastes good.
Solid.
Add this to sauce.
Oh, bro. I would say. Oh! Oh, wait. I thought you were opening your mouth for me to shoot in that, bro.
These nuggets, they're not bad. They taste good. Like they are a little juicy.
Yeah, they're juicy.
On the inside. Yeah, I kind of like the chicken fries a little more.
The chicken fries are like seasoned more.
Yes. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. These are missing seasoning. Why?
Yeah. The other stuff was way more seasoned. You could see it.
I see something here, but it could be dirt. I don't know.
Could be some of the dirty water. I got it from the hose outside. It
might be dirt.
7. Solid.
Solid.
Yeah, solid.
Standard. Can't go wrong.
Yeah.
Get them if you want them. You won't be that disappointed.
Oh! Yes! Go!
I was close.